Welcome to MPL Presents Cricbuzz Live, and I've been given the onerous job because somewhere in my past I had a degree in mathematics to look at the numbers of this IPL. And it's been a fascinating, you know, IPL in terms of numbers. So I'm going to start off with one which is of particular interest to me, and it actually tells you a story, and the number is 13. You know what 13 is? 13 is the number of 50 plus scores scored in the last 3 overs. I mean, that's a huge number. I mean, normally 50 plus in getting it the last 3 overs is big, but to have it happen not once, not twice, not thrice, but 13 times tells you that these batsmen are now using and they know how to accelerate in that period. And that's interesting because that's changed the entire dynamics. People like Russell, people like Hardik Pandya have changed the entire dynamics of the IPL with that finish. So that 13 is a significant number. The next number tells you another story, just like the 13 told you a story about the number of finishing, you know, the IPL finishing improving. 32 is the number of changes that Punjab made this season. You know, I know I've seen Ashwin in press conferences and interviews, and he said a lot of it is due to injuries, but we happen to think that a lot of it is also because there are quite a few people choosing the team. But with 32 people, you know, changed over just 14 matches, you've got to ask yourself, how can a team win consistently? As it happens every year, they started winning consistently, they couldn't finish. So that's another interesting number, that's 32. The other one that you can look at, it's, you know, 564. And this is not just for this IPL, but this is for all IPLs. This is 564 is the number of runs Dhoni has scored in just the 20th over. And think about it, you know, there are people who haven't scored 564 IPL runs. He's just got that many in the 20th over. He scored 39 fours in that period, 46 sixes, just 12% dot balls. He owns that place. I mean, if Dhoni had to ever give an address, he'd have to say, MS Dhoni, 20th over IPL. I'll finish it. Okay, what's the next number? 219. 219 is a lovely number. You know why I like it? It's a lovely symmetrical number because that's the number on which the famous number 4 debate was settled but not settled. Vijay Shankar, 219 in 14 innings. Ambati Raidu, 219 in 14 innings. So if the IPL was supposed to prove which of these guys was worthy of it, it didn't do anything for anybody. And Vijay Shankar is the man on the plane anyway. What else do we have? Well, we have fairly interesting ones. 11 points for a wooden spoon. I mean, I have seen IPL seasons that ended with the last team on 4 points. To be able to get 11 points and just be one no ball away, okay? No apologies to Lasith Malinga, one no ball away from actually winning a match and qualifying. This has to be the closest IPL in the history of this 12th season tournament, okay? Some more numbers? Yes, I'll just finish off with just 2 more numbers, and those are second numbers, a personal number, but the first one is the most interesting. 1.01 million rupees. That's right. 1.01 million rupees is the amount of money Rajasthan paid Ben Stokes for every run. Okay, he's made about 10, 12, 14 crores, 123 runs, that's all he got. So it's the most expensive runs you'll ever see out there. Every time he hit the ball with the bat, it was worth 1 million rupees to the team. And finally, 689, and that's not a number I'd like to discuss, it's the number of grey strands I got. Extra grey strands, not that you'll notice watching KKR lose 6 in a row, so it's not been all that great, but some of these numbers are fascinating.